Made up of grades 7 through 12. They practice Monday evenings, and as you can see, they practice and perform quite well. So welcome to the 10th annual. Give it up. Yes, that's one more round of applause for sure. Welcome to the 10th annual Frontier Regional School Music Telethon to benefit the Frontier Music Program. I'm Chris Collins. I'm the director of Frontier Community Access Television and proud to be sitting in as your MC for tonight's tremendous lineup of performers. We have all kinds of great acts coming up, including TJ Conroy, who we'll talk about in a second as I set up for him. I want to mention, though, that we've got a lot of people that are here helping sponsor this event tonight, and we want to thank our principal keynote sponsors, You'll be hearing a lot of these about these people tonight. The South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. That tournament raises funds for a scholarship to Frontier and Granby students. If you're a golfer, save July 20th and come on out to help. The Sacri Construction Company, they're on South Main Street in Sunderland. Online at sacriconstruction.com. Give them a call, 665-9995. By Steve and Marty Barrett. Great people, and they support local music and the arts. Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Sherrell, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. Those are our principal keynote sponsors for tonight's event. We also want to mention, give them a round of applause. They're definitely helping out a great cause. All the money raised tonight is going to go to benefit this fantastic music program, which we all love so much, which is such a huge part of the community. We also want to thank a Greenfield Cooperative Bank in Greenfield at 63 Main Street. The website's bestlocalbank.com. They're the sponsor of this hour. Also, the sponsor of this half hour, Nancy and Alan Babb, parents of Noah, who's a junior saxophonist in the band. Also, Holiday Pizza, sponsoring a quarter hour. They're on Elm Street in downtown South Deerfield. Give them a call at 665-8195. They are also the official pizza, by the way, of Frontier Community Access Television. And also sponsoring a quarter hour is the Todd Klitsky family. Eleanor Klitsky is a band senior. And we also want to acknowledge Anthony Zioli. His son James takes part in the musical and is a member of the high school chorus in the second semester. So please thank all those sponsors as well for helping us out tonight. Now, maybe you're watching at home. Maybe you're watching on YouTube. It's real simple to make a donation. All you got to do is call 665-2118. And that gets you through to make a pledge donation to the music department. Also, you can use, please use hashtag FRS Telethon if you're using social media. We're also streaming online at FCAT.TV. And also at the FCAT Media page on YouTube.com. If any of you are thinking of leaving early and going home and watching the rest of this, you can find it there on YouTube or on FCAT Channel 12, which is seen in Conway, Deerfield, Sunderland, and Whately. Now, this telethon is featuring student ensembles. It's featuring faculty, amateur, and professional musicians from the area. And, of course, a great live audience is here. Thanks for coming out. I know that we were supposed to do this on Thursday. Mother Nature had different ideas. And as you know, tonight, the weather's not great either. But I appreciate you all coming out and supporting your program, supporting your kids. So give yourself a round of applause for that. Now, if you watch our television station at all, you know who this next performer is because he's on there more than I am a lot of the time, more than some of the sporting events are. TJ Conroy has been a professional musician for over 35 years throughout the Valley. He performs and plays a wide variety of audiences. He's going to be at Feinstein's 54 Below in New York. Is that right? December 1st? And he most recently played at Yankee Candle this past weekend where he and the Peepers, his band, played at the tree lighting party, which was this past Saturday, and you'll be seeing a show about that and that concert coming up on FCAT very, very soon. For more information on TJ, go to his website, tjconroy.com, and like and follow TJ and the Peepers on Facebook. Without further ado, TJ Conroy.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for having me again tonight. Can I have a little more in the monitor, please? The vocal mic, not the guitar. That's a little more in the monitor. No, not gonna happen. All right, my guitar's good in the monitor. Waking up in my college dorm. Yeah, my life, it was pretty normal. Looking for a date to the spring formal. Wasn't worried about nothing else, no. Majoring in undecided. Notebook full of bad songs I was writing. Never dreamed anybody else would like them. I was sitting on a Walmart shelf. Ain't it funny how life changes? You wake up, ain't nothing the same. Life changes. You can't stop, just hop on the train. You never know what's gonna happen. You make your plans and you hear God laughing. Life changes, and I wouldn't change it for the world. The world, oh no. And I wouldn't change it for the world. The world, oh no. bought a ring and she said I do. And everybody said, you're 22, what you trying to prove? Why don't you wait? Cause I've been waiting on her since the second grade. Now she's got her own set of plans. Check mark on her Instagram. And I wrote a little song about holding her hand. Everybody wanna die a happy man and say life changes. You wake up, ain't nothing the same. Life changes. You can't stop, just hop on the train. You never know what's gonna happen. You make your plans and you got laughs. Life changes. And I wouldn't change it for the world. The world, oh no. And I wouldn't change it for the world. The world, oh no. Remember the day I told my daddy and mama, you're gonna have a grandkid from Uganda. That's right, we're adopted. And she is the cutest little girl that you ever seen. I was wrapping my head around being a dad. A big ranch got thrown in plans. We thought we had Lauren showing, got one on the way. Wonder too, hey, what can I say? Life changes. You wake up, ain't nothing the same. Life changes. You can't stop it, just hop on the train. You never know what's gonna happen. You make your plans and you hear God laughing. Life changes. And I wouldn't change it for the world. The world, oh no. And I wouldn't change it for the world. World, oh no. Thank you very much. So this is the, I think this is the 10th telethon, is that correct? It's the 10th one this year? I think I've done all 10 of them. Ooh, that's a lot of light. Thank you. So this next song I'd like to do for you is a song that I'd like to dedicate to my good friend, Miss Karen Atherton. I think everybody here knows who that is, right? Yesterday morning, I knew you were gone. And the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who sent it to. And I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen the lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Walking my mind to an easy time, the back turned toward the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. There's hours of time on the telephone line, talking about things to come. Sweet dreams of life, seems pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Down upon me, Jesus, you gotta help me make a stand. You just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Thought I'd see you one more time again now. There's just a few things coming my way this time around now. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you fire and rain now. Da 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 da. Thank you very much. I really appreciate being asked back again this year. Maybe next year I'll have to bring a few more people with me. But I do have a very special surprise guest I want to bring out for my last song. Most of you might know who this guy is. He's a Frontier alum, graduated in 2010, I think it was, all the way from New York City. Tyler Conroy, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to do a song that Tyler wrote. It's called His Song. It's a song he wrote called His Song. I've actually performed this at a couple different things at a coffee house here, and I think I did it at the Telethon last year possibly, but now we get to hear the original artist do the song. Tyler Conroy, ladies and gentlemen.
This is so... Test 1, 2, 3. There we go. Hi, guys. This is so cool to be back here. This is actually on the stage, like right here, is where me and my dad sang together for the first time publicly at Frontier. And the arts were my favorite part about my time at Frontier. And people still supporting the arts is beautiful because it's what encouraged me to want to keep doing the arts on in my life after I left Frontier. So thank you guys for supporting the arts at Frontier.
Crowded bars and blurry sights. Maybe I'll see you one of these times. One of these times, you're gonna ask me for my name. One of these times, I'm gonna think it's kinda strange that someone like you is looking at me like someone you'd like to get to know. So I will wait for one of those times. Favorite things and childhood dreams. Maybe I'll tell you one of these times. Central Park in a hand to hold. Maybe I'll warm you one of these times. One of these times, you're gonna walk me to my door. One of these times, I'm gonna act like I'm not sure if someone like you should be looking at me like someone you'd like to kiss goodnight. So I will wait for one of those times. One of those times. Oh, oh. One of those times. Oh,
have a smiley face tattoo.
One of those times.
Well, now I fancy blue, and how my heart has led me to you. A melody meant just for you. Maybe I'll sing it one of these times. One of these times you'll be my laughter's harmony. One of these times I'm gonna get down on one knee. 'Cause someone like you is looking at me like someone I want always by my side. So I will wait for one of those times. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you very much for having us, everybody. Have a great night. Thanks for coming out tonight. Please donate. Thank you.
Well done. TJ and Tyler Conroy, everybody. Fantastic. I'll tell you that James Taylor cover was, that got me. I love them. My favorite James Taylor song of all time is Fire and Rain. So here we are at the 10th annual Frontier Regional School Music Telethon. And, you know, music, as great as the band programs are here, and they are great, there's also a very, very successful musical theater program. My good friend Dave Peck, who I've known for years, has directed some great shows, and we're going to actually show a video in a little while. Well done. TJ and Tyler Conroy, everybody, fantastic. I'll tell you that James Taylor cover was, that got me. I love them. My favorite James Taylor song of all time is Fire and Rain. So here we are at the 10th annual Frontier Regional School Music Telethon. And, you know, music, as great as the band programs are here, and they are great, there's also a very, very successful musical theater program. My good friend Dave Peck, who I've known for years, has directed some great shows, and we're going to actually show a video in a little while. Well done. TJ and Tyler Conroy, everybody, fantastic. I'll tell you that James Taylor cover was, that got me. I love them. My favorite James Taylor song of all time is Fire and Rain. So here we are at the 10th annual Frontier Regional School Music Telethon. And, you know, music, as great as the band programs are here, and they are great, there's also a very, very successful musical theater program. My good friend Dave Peck, who I've known for years, has directed some great shows, and we're going to actually show a video in a little while. Well done. TJ and Tyler Conroy, everybody, fantastic. I'll tell you that James Taylor cover was, that got me. I love them. My favorite James Taylor song of all time is Fire and Rain. So here we are at the 10th annual Frontier Regional School Music Telethon. And, you know, music, as great as the band programs are here, and they are great, there's also a very, very successful musical theater program. My good friend Dave Peck, who I've known for years, has directed some great shows, and we're going to actually show a video in a little while. Well done. TJ and Tyler Conroy, everybody, fantastic. I'll tell you that James Taylor cover was, that got me. I love them. My favorite James Taylor song of all time is Fire and Rain. So here we are at the 10th annual Frontier Regional School Music Telethon. And, you know, music, as great as the band programs are here, and they are great, there's also a very, very successful musical theater program. My good friend Dave Peck, who I've known for years, has directed some great shows, and we're going to actually show a video in a little while. Well done. TJ and Tyler Conroy, everybody, fantastic. I'll tell you that James Taylor cover was, that got me. I love them. My favorite James Taylor song of all time is Fire and Rain. So here we are at the 10th annual Frontier Regional School Music Telethon. And, you know, music, as great as the band programs are here, and they are great, there's also a very, very successful musical theater program. My good friend Dave Peck, who I've known for years, has directed some great shows, and we're going to actually show a video in a little while. Well done. TJ and Tyler Conroy, everybody, fantastic. I'll tell you that James Taylor cover was, that got me. I love them. My favorite James Taylor song of all time is Fire and Rain. So here we are at the 10th annual Frontier. As great as the band programs are here, and they are great, there's also a very, very successful musical theater program. My good friend Dave Peck, who I've known for years,
has directed some great shows. And we're going to actually show a video in a little while. Well done. TJ and Tyler Conroy, everybody. Fantastic. I'll say that James Taylor, the James Taylor cover was, that got me.
This is
my favorite James Taylor song of all time is Fire and Rain. So.
So down, right? Ha ha ha, ho ho ho, and a couple of tra-la-las. That's how we laugh the day away in the merry old land of Oz. Buzz, 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 chirp, 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 and a couple of la-dee-das. That's how the crickets crick all day in the merry old land of Oz. We get up at 12 and start to work at 1. Take an hour for lunch and then at 2 we're done.
Jolly good fun!
Ha, 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 ho, 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 and a couple of tra-la-las. That's how we laugh the day away in the merry old land of Oz.
Ha, 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 ho, 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 and a couple of tra-la-las. That's how we laugh the day away with a ha, ha, ha.
When do we get to see the wizard?
Will you take us to him?
Is he scary?
The wizard? Well, yes, of course. But first we'll take you someplace where you... How do you...
What? Thank you.
That's how we laugh the day away in the merry old land of Oz.
Fantastic. I mean, that's just great performance. And, you know, I don't know if you're a certain age in the audience, maybe you remember being a kid when you had three networks and you waited every year for The Wizard of Oz to come on TV. Now you can dial it up online whenever you want to on YouTube probably, but that's a fantastic performance and not an easy one to put together. So we've got a great musical theater program here. You should be very proud of it. And I'm supposed to be joined by one of the man who played the Tin Man. Where is he? There he is. Get out here. And what's your name again?
My name is Phelan Kosky.
A.K.A. the Tin Man. Phelan Kosky. Now, first I got to ask you what I always ask anybody who plays that part. What about that makeup? Was that makeup tough to deal with?
All right, so there's a story about that. Removing the makeup was really the problem. So there's about a, maybe 2 minute at most, maybe 3 minutes at most transition between when I am fully the Tin Man and when I am fully not the Tin Man at all.
That's right, because you have to play the part of the farm guy, right?
Exactly. That transition, let me tell you, I had some close encounters with a lot of Sunderland moms scrubbing my face off while I was taking my pants off and putting on other pants.
Well, that must have been fun.
Oh, it was an experience, yes.
In terms of playing the part itself, I mean, the Tin Man's the one looking for the heart. Was it tough to get in that character?
Well, originally, my line getting to the Tin Man was not exactly linear. I originally auditioned for Oz because I was determined to not have a singing role. And then, in the auditions, I had a singing audition. And then I found out that I had been cast as the Tin Man. And originally, I was like, oh my God, why am I the Tin Man? I didn't want to sing. And then towards, like, I don't know, maybe halfway through the show, I was like, man, I like it.
There you go. Is theater something you think you're going to continue after you got out of high school?
Well, as much as I can, absolutely. I don't know. Well, I'm certainly not going to major in it, but if there's a way that I can fit it into my life in college, absolutely. I totally want to.
Are you going to be in any more productions before you graduate?
Well, I'm going to be in a production here less than a month away, about 3 weeks away, 1984. I plan on also auditioning for this year's musical, Little Shop of Horrors. And I don't mean to shamelessly plug my own thing, but we got Fred happening this spring as well, and it'll be directed by Ava Harper and yours truly. So that'll be a phenomenal show.
Your directorial debut, fantastic. And of course, those skits, I mean, some of those shows are fantastic.
Oh yeah, some of them go completely not as planned at all, and it turns out so much better than you could ever hope for.
Really? And of course, Dave Peck is a great director, right?
Oh, he's lovely.
Thank you, Phelan. I'm going to get back. You're ready for your next performance. Phelan Kosky. Wow. Great kid. So we're going to go to another video in a second of the full orchestra from last spring. But before we get there, I want to mention that this hour is being sponsored by Greenfield Cooperative Bank, as I mentioned. Bestlocalbank.com is the website. This half hour is being sponsored by Nancy and Alan Babb, parents of Noah, who's a junior saxophonist in the band, and Holiday Pizza on Elm Street in South Deerfield, and the Todd Klitsky family. Eleanor is a band senior, also sponsoring this quarter hour. We also want to acknowledge Nancy Emmerich in this half hour as well for what she's done, obviously. We also want to mention that if you want to make a pledge, donation, 665-2118 is the number to call. Also use hashtag FRS Telethon on social media. We're streaming online at YouTube at the FCAT media page, and you can make a pledge online through YouTube, through PayPal rather. And if you look on the screen, if you're watching at home, there's all kinds of information on ways you can make donations online, which is something that is relatively new. I just dropped my sponsor in the lineup. Hang on 1 second. We also want to mention, once again, the keynote sponsors making this possible, South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. That golf tournament raises funds for scholarships to a Frontier and Granby student. If you're a golfer, save July 20th and come out to help. SAC Reconstruction of Sunderland, online at sacreconstruction.com. Steve and Marty Barrett, Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Sherrell, and Ann and Bill Hamer, and family. So this next video you're about to see is the orchestra from last spring's concert, and it's a fantastic performance. If you haven't seen it, you're in for a real treat. We'll go to that one and talk to somebody who's a member of that orchestra. Okay, before we go to the chorus, which is lined up to go, Maddie Bastia, I'm going to bring her up. Maddie is a violinist in the orchestra. Give her a hand. So why the violin?
It's really just out of curiosity. I used to actually play guitar, but I used to be in foster care, and one time with my foster parents, I went through a closet we had, just a random miscellaneous, we all have one of those, you know, and we found a violin. It was out of tune, missing strings, and I really wanted to play it. So when I got the chance, when I moved here to play violin, I got to, and I loved it ever since. It's a beautiful instrument.
What's the best part about that instrument?
Honestly, it's like, it's so complex and difficult, but I love it because of that. It's not something I can just easily learn and get bored of over time.
Is this something that is just going to be a high school thing, or will you continue playing after you get out of high school?
Luckily, hopefully, I will continue it throughout colleges. I have been asking around colleges if they have special programs for music, and I go to art schools most likely, so hopefully I will find something involving music as well.
Do you have a favorite composer or a favorite piece you like to do?
Favorite piece? Not necessarily. Honestly, the majority that we picked throughout our strings class have been my most favorite because they've been most agreeable on that we play together.
Maddie, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Maddie Bastian, everybody. Okay, the number to call is 665-2118. You can also make a donation through a PayPal as well. Help out. This is a great program, and we certainly want to raise as much money as possible tonight for the kids, thanks to the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, Bill and Ann Hammer and family, Mary and David Sherrell, Darius and Kirsten Modesto, Steve and Marty Barrett, the Sacre Construction Company, and the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. Also, Greenfield Cooperative Bank is sponsoring this hour. Bestlocalbank.com is the website. This half hour being brought to you by Nancy and Alan Babb, parents of Noah, who's a junior saxophonist in the band. Also by Holiday Pizza in South Deerfield, the Todd Klitsky family, Eleanor is in the band, and we want to acknowledge Nancy Emmerich as well. Without further ado, let's go to the chorus, the combined middle and high school chorus under the direction of Matt Sherrill.
Broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we'll walk it out.
Ooh,
we'll walk it out.
Thank you.
silence isn't quiet. And it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying. But I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Bring it to its feet.
Fantastic work by the middle school and high school combined chorus. Well done. Well, according to the screen I'm looking at, we've raised a little over $1,700 so far, which is good, right? It's a good start. You can always be better, but that's not a bad way to start for the first hour. This hour, of course, sponsored by the Greenfield Cooperative Bank. Now, Roby Bones is the next act, as they're setting up right now, and before... Nice skull, by the way. We also want to mention that this half hour is being brought to you by the Burgess family. Abby Burgess is an eighth grade vocalist in that chorus you just heard. And also, the Conway Inn on Main Street in Conway is also bringing you this quarter of an hour. Let me have those. Thank you. We also want to thank the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. And that's happening July 20th, and it raises money for scholarships to Frontier and Granby students. Sacri Construction of Sunderland, online at sacriconstruction.com. The phone number is 665-9995. Steve and Marty Barrett, a reminder to support music and the arts. Also Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Sherrill, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. And we are certainly happy to be here tonight. Of course, the weather got to us last week, but we're back here. We're live. We're on YouTube. And if you want to make a donation, the number to call is 665-2118. You can also donate online through our PayPal account. And you can watch this broadcast if you leave here tonight and go home on YouTube at the FCAT Media page at youtube.com. Are you ready to go? Ladies and gentlemen, Roby Bones. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well done, sir.
Thank you.
Are those actual bones?
Rib bones, cow ribs, yes.
Cow rib bones. Wow. How'd you wind up doing that?
My father was interested. I got it from him.
It's not like playing the spoons. It's like playing bones, basically.
Yeah.
Well, fantastic. By the way, Roby Bones, you can check him out. He's at lots of events around the area. He's been at Mutton and Mead, UMass Renaissance Festival, the Botanical Gardens Harvest Festival in Stockbridge, and also the Franklin County Great Falls Festival, formerly known as Pumpkin Fest. Give it up for Roby. Great job. Now, coming up, we have the Frontier Middle School Concert Band, and they are set up behind me. And this band meets every day for 45 minutes. Think about that. 45 minutes a day they practice. 7th and 8th graders. And they're going to be performing in a couple of minutes. We want to remind you, though, the number to call if you want to make a donation is 665-2118. You can donate through PayPal as well online. We also want to mention that this hour is being brought to you by Greenfield Cooperative Bank in Greenfield, bestlocalbank.com. Also, Jerry's Music Shop on Lamb Street in South Hadley, jerrysmusicshop.com is the website. Also, this half hour brought to you by the Burgess family, Abby Burgess, an 8th grade vocalist in the chorus. And this quarter hour is being brought to you by the Conway Inn on Main Street in Conway. Their phone number is 369-4428. Also want to thank the Polish American Citizens Club, one of our keynote sponsors, as well as the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, which raises scholarships for Frontier and Granby students. That happens July 20th. SAC Reconstruction of Sunderland. Steve and Marty Barrett, Darius and Kirsten Modesto, Mary and David Sherrow, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. Without further delay, Middle School Band. Thank you. Thank you, Ben. Ben Roberts, ladies and gentlemen, doing the sound. Not an easy gig, by the way, when you're trying to set mics up, but Aiden Gray is about to do a guitar solo for us, and before he gets on, I want to mention that Greenfield Cooperative Bank is sponsoring this hour, and Aiden is going to be performing, he's a sophomore, he'll be performing Cliffs of Dover by Eric Johnson. Aiden plays bass guitar in the jazz band, and marching band, and trumpet in the high school wind ensemble, as well as multiple instruments in the Rockin' Red Hawks, who you're going to hear from later on, I believe, in the this evening. So when you get set up, Aiden, we'll let you take it. Also, we want to mention that Jerry's Music Shop in South Hadley is sponsoring this hour. The Burgess family, Abby Burgess, an eighth grade vocalist in the chorus, they're sponsoring the half hour. And also, Mike and Jill Lankridge are sponsoring the quarter hour. Up on the board, it says we've raised over $2,000, close to $2,200 so far, which is great. And hopefully, we'll keep it rolling as the night goes on. And we also want to thank, again, our keynote sponsors, and they are numerous, Polish American Citizens Club in South Deerfield, also the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, and SAC Reconstruction of Sunderland, Steve and Marty Barrett, Darius and Kirsten Modesto, Mary and David Sherrell, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. So without further ado, you ready to go, man? All right, Aiden Gray, take it away. Looks like we're having a technical problem. Should we go on to the next act? Or?
No.
Oh, all right. Aiden?
No, just take a little bit of time. Just
okay. I believe I've been told that they call it in the business stretch. So here we are. Let's all stretch together. In any event, we should talk a little bit about why this is.
We should talk about why music is important, right? And
yeah, I mean, I was in the band in high school, and for a lot of kids, extracurriculars like music, sports, drama, they're the reason to go to school. I mean, we all have to go to school, right? We all have to go and do what we're supposed to do, take our classes, graduate, pass the MCAS. But stuff like music and theater and sports and drama and you name the club, that's what makes us want to go back, right? Am I right about that? I mean, and the thing that amazes me, and I've only been in this job a couple of years, but I've been able to spend a lot of time at Frontier, and I'm constantly amazed at the level of talent in this district. Theatrical talent, musical talent, athletic talent. I mean, you really, the folks that live here have really got to be proud of the kids that they have. Because not only are they tremendous performers, but they're good kids, too. I don't think I can remember a single discipline problem that I've seen involving kids from Frontier in my time, and that's covering high school football and doing a whole bunch of other things. So you really have a great district here. You'll be very proud of it. I see on the board we have raised just under $2,200, and that's pretty good, but it's not good enough. We need you out there in TV land to make a donation by calling 665-2118. You can also donate online via PayPal. Kevin Murphy, who's done a great job putting this thing together, he's the king of social media. He's our social media guy at FCAT. I couldn't operate the place without him. Give Kevin a round of applause, please. He is probably my most trusted and dependent upon employee, and I love the guy to death. But he has set up numerous ways for you to donate to this program. And it would be a shame to let all of Kevin's hard work go to waste. So by all means, take advantage of the multiple ways that you can help out online. I want to thank the Polish American Citizens Club in South Deerfield. They are one of our keynote sponsors, as is the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. I don't play a lot of golf, but I'd play on this one if I could. I'd be in the woods the whole time. It's happening July 20th, and it raises money for scholarships for Frontier and Granby students. Sacre Construction Company has stepped up as well. They're in Sunderland on South Main Street. SacreConstruction.com. Call 665-9995. Also, Steve and Marty Barrett, Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Cheryl, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family have helped out. We also want to thank our friends at the Greenfield Cooperative Bank. They are the sponsor of this hour as we turn the page. Also, Jerry's Music Shop on Lamb Street in South Hadley. The Button Box. It's a music store in Sunderland specializing in, thank you, in concertinas and accordions. That's one instrument I never got a chance to try. I've tried almost all of them, but never the accordion. Also, the Burgess family sponsoring this half hour. Abby is an eighth grade vocalist in the chorus, and Mike and Jill Lankarge, I hope I'm pronouncing that name correctly, for helping out in the quarter hour as well. You ready to go?
We're gonna do no backing track, so it's a little different.
Okay, so this is a little more of an acoustic thing?
Kind of.
Got it? All right. So this is Aiden Unplugged, ladies and gentlemen. Go ahead.
Thank you.
I'm going to go out on a limb here, but I'm going to say that was well worth waiting for, wasn't it? That's pretty good. Wow. Good job, Aiden. So coming up next is the Kind of Brass Band. It's a brass band, obviously, and they'll be performing a number of songs coming up, including the song Sweet Dream, arranged by the Soul Rebels. I want to thank all of our sponsors, of course, for making this whole thing possible. It looks like the kids are set up and ready to go. Now, we should mention that the members of this band include Phelan Koski, who you met earlier. There's Phelan. Emily Laus, trombonist. James Morgan, junior drummer. Noah Babb, junior saxophonist. And Aiden Gray and Sam Hebert, bass guitar and tuba. And while we're getting them set up, I'll also just mention that we want to thank, again, Jerry's Music Shop and the Button Box sponsoring this hour, the Burgess family sponsoring this half hour, and Mike and Jill Lankarge are sponsoring the quarter hour. And I want to thank the South Deerfield Polar Citizen, American Citizens Club, the Timothy Patrick Memorial Golf Tournament, Sacri Construction of Sundo and Steve and Marty Barrett, Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Cheryl, and Ann and Bill Hamer and family. You guys ready to rock it? You ready? Waiting for one more thing? I think he's already auditioning, folks, for the next play. By the way, nice socks, dude.
Thank you.
All right, guys, take it.
All right, we're Kind of Brass. As you can see, we're mostly brass, but the bass usually is not considered a traditional brass instrument, so we had to abandon our first title, Pure Unadulterated Brass. So here we are, Kind of Brass.
Thank you.
That's fantastic. Good job, guys. You know, that's another thing that amazes me about Frontier is the number of different musical acts that you guys have among individual kids. We run a coffee house program that Kevin produces every fall and spring, and I'm amazed at the number of different kids that have different groups that are formed out of this program. I mean, it's really amazing. It's like a almost like a spider effect if you like music. So, according to my barely functioning eyes, we are over $3,000 in change right now, already raised tonight, which is good. Still much more room to go. We're about halfway through, so we've got about 90 minutes of entertainment left for you. You can call 665-2118 to make a donation on the phone. You can also do it via PayPal online. You can watch this, obviously. Hopefully you're watching it on YouTube at the FCAT Media page. We'll be rebroadcasting this later on once we get it all put together. So you'll be able to watch this again if you missed anything. And certainly we've seen a lot tonight, a lot of good stuff. I want to thank the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, the Sacri Construction Company of Sundowin, Steve and Marty Barrett, Darius and Krista Modesto, Mary and David Sherrell, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. Right now we're setting up for our next act, and that is the Rockin' Red Hawks. Now, the Rockin' Red Hawks, I mentioned them. Yeah, exactly. Can I get a woo on that? The Rockin' Red Hawks, I've seen these guys play before, and they are definitely properly named. These guys can rock. We should also mention the members. Eric Truswell is a senior rhythm guitar and vocalist. Fiona Ferry, senior vocalist. Aiden Gray, as I meant, we saw earlier, Aiden Gray can rock. She changed his name to Aiden Gray Hendrix at this point. He's a sophomore, bass and lead guitar. Gabe, where's Gabe? Is Gabe up there? There's Gabe! Gabe's on the guitar. They don't have your name on here, Gabe, just Gabe, so you're like Madonna, you have one name. Jackson Harper on acoustic guitar, he's a freshman. And James Morgan Jr. on the drums. Also, Jamie Griffin is also, I believe, on the drums. Is that wrong or not? Is that right? They're laughing at me up there. Getting heckled by the Rockin' Red Hawks. Some of the songs they're going to do, they got a Chili Peppers tune. They're going to do some Steppenwolf. And, of course, you got to do the Doors, right? If you're a Rockin' Red Hawks, you got to play a little bit of the Doors. They're still getting set up. This band is totally student-led and rehearses entirely on their own. Would it be safe to call you guys like a garage band, sort of, or no?
Close.
Yeah.
That's close, you can
call us that. Yeah. Well, I didn't mean to offend you. I'm just like, yeah. No. So, but you guys basically, you met in the music program and you started jamming, right? Absolutely. Well, we're looking forward to it. 665-2118 is the telephone number to call. Get on the line. Make a donation to this program. Also, if you're using social media, hashtag FRS Telethon. Also, we're streaming online, like I mentioned, on YouTube, PayPal, on the side of the screen, obviously. All the directions, all the possible information you would have to know to be able to make a donation to this great program. And again, all the money raised tonight will go to benefit the entire music program. And as we've seen already in an hour and a half, there are a number of layers to that music program. And the great thing about music is that whether you take it with you after high school or not, you have the option to. I know that my life was profoundly changed by music when I was in middle school. That was when I first started playing the drums. They tried to put me on clarinet, then I ended up on the trombone. And I ended up carrying the bass drum in the marching band because I was the only one big enough to carry the bass drum. Thank you. You guys ready? Because I'm just killing time here. Point being, this is one of those skills and loves you can take with you for a lifetime. I'm pretty sure the Rockin' Red Hawks will be taking this with them when they go on to whatever travels they go on to after Frontier Regional School. Am I right, guys?
Very true.
What are we still waiting for? What's that?
Does it work? Okay, then do it.
And we should also mention, by the way, that bands, when they do a gig, have a, like a sound check. There's no sound check here. This is like they're going up there and they're trying to sort of play without ever having tested this stuff out. So this is the ultimate baptism by fire. Am I right, guys?
Yes.
Not an easy gig to do at all whatsoever. Who are we waiting for? Bass?
No bass.
You ready to, you ready to roll?
Rock.
Just rock.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry. Drive through her streets, cause she's my companion. I walk through her fields, cause she knows who I am. She sees my good deeds and she kisses me windy. Well, I never worry, now that is a lie. But I would never wanna be like I did that day, but take me to the place I love, take me all the way. But I would never wanna feel like I did that day, but take me to the place I love, take me all the way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's hard to believe out there, it's hard to believe that I'm all alone. At least I have her, though, the city she loves me. Lonely as I am, together we cry. But I would never wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, take me all the way. But I would never wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, take me all the way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, 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 yeah, yeah. Love me, I say, yeah, yeah.
Are you guys ready to rock? Then let's rock!
Setting up a piano.
You can turn this one on.
Peace Rock. It's off again.
Can I get a Yeah Hawks?
I'm sorry, can I get a Yeah Hawks?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I must be going deaf. Can I get a Yeah Hawks?
Yeah. There we go. Okay, you guys ready? Are you ready, Gabe? Are you ready to rock? Yeah. Rockin' Red Hawk? Okay, I'm done.
Blood in the streets, it's up to my ankles. Blood in the streets, it's up to my knees. Blood in the streets in the town of Chicago. Blood on the rise, it's following me. Think about the break of day. She came in and she drove away. Sunlight in her hair. Blood in the streets, it's up to my ankles. Blood in the streets, it's up to my knees. Yeah, the river runs red down the legs of the city. Yeah, the rivers are crying, red rivers are weeping. She came in and she drove away. Sunlight in her hair.
Lay scattered on Don's highway bleeding. Ghosts cry the young child's fragile eggshell mind.
Blood in the streets in the town of New Haven. Blood stains the roofs and the palm trees of Venice. Blood in my love in the terrible summer. Bloody red sun of fantastic LA. Blood skins her brain as I chop off her fingers. Born in the birth of a nation. Blood in the rose of mysterious union. Blood in the streets, it's up to my ankles. Blood in the streets, it's up to my knees. Blood in the streets in the town of Chicago. Blood on the rise, it's following me.
The Rockin' Red Hawks. Excellent. Well done. We should mention that, you know, we've gotten a number of donations tonight. We've got $3,300 on the board, but I want to make note of a very large donation that was made by the Jones-Thompson family, DeWitt Thompson and Teresa Jones of Sunderland. 500 big ones. $500. And if you give a giant donation like that, you will get mentioned on the air, see? A little incentive. Coming up, we're going to have the marching band, and it'll take a while for them to set up. And actually, my good friend Dave Peck is in the audience. He's the theater director here. He'll be helping narrate the marching band's performance. Oh, he's sneaking up on me. Well, David, you have a second. Come on over here, because we have to set up. David and I have known each other for a very long time. We worked in radio together many years ago. He's my little brother.
I've been telling you, Chris, you know, you can only coast on my name for so long. I mean, you got the recorder, you got HMP, whatever else you're doing, only so long you can go on the name of Dave Peck, all right? You got to stand, you got to fly on your own, man. Okay?
Thank you for allowing me to ride your coattails for as long as you have. But you had some tremendous performances, tremendous productions. We saw a clip earlier of The Wizard of Oz from last year.
That's fantastic.
You got some real talented kids in this program.
I'll tell you, if I may take this just for a second. Yeah, one of the things about the musical that I love so much is that it is truly a community effort, Chris. We get together, we have Max Sherrill doing the music direction, we have Melissa Strelke doing the choreography, we've got the parent volunteers, Shauna Dean, Val Voorhees, Erica Ross is out there, she's our parent coordinator. There are certainly people that I'm going to forget, but everybody comes together, we put this show on, and it's just a fantastic, fantastic time for everybody involved, especially for the kids, I hope.
Now, Little Shop of Horrors is coming up, right?
That is correct. We will be doing that this March, and we're just getting underway. We're going to be having auditions next month. So December 10th, we will be auditioning the kids for Little Shop of Horrors, and we're all looking very much to it.
Now, upcoming is the Frontier Marching Band. Now, Dave's going to have a part in helping narrate the first part of that performance. They're actually going to do two sets, and it'll take a little while to set up. So while we have a couple of minutes, I want to mention that this hour is being sponsored by Jerry's Music Shop of South Hadley, jerrysmusicshop.com, the Button Box, which is a music store in Sunderland specializing in concertinas and accordions, and encourages people of all ages to take part actively in making music. It's never too early and never too late. And this half hour being brought to you by the Patchwork Farm Writing Retreat in West Hampton. Call 320-1824 or online at writingretreats.org. 665-2118 is the telephone number to call. You can also donate online via PayPal. We're streaming live on YouTube at the FCAT Media page. And like I mentioned, PayPal earlier. Now, this marching band, I've seen these guys perform at a number of football games. And it's made up of students grades 7 through 12. And again, another example of the talent in this school.
I'm telling you, you just can't beat it. It's really nice, though, at football games because we've got one of the best football teams in the region, and we've also got one of the best marching bands in the region. Put the two together, I mean, it's magic.
I mean, last season, one time Frontier beat some team like 49-7 or something, and I swear to God, if I had to hear that fight song one more time, but they do a great job playing it. I mean, I love the Frontier fight song.
Absolutely. Absolutely, Chris. I'm there with you.
So we've got a number of acts still to come. Looking on the board, we've got about almost $3,400, including, again, that $500 tremendous donation. Thank you, David. Dave Peck, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks to the Jones-Thompson family, $500. They live in Sunderland. We also want to thank our keynote sponsors, and we haven't had a chance. I mean, I've been mentioning them all night, but I haven't had a chance to speak of them individually a little bit. And I'd like to, because one of the names, the two of the names on this list are two people that I think are fantastic people. I've had many dealings with them over the years, Steve and Marty Barrett. Marty, of course, was the former superintendent and were principal of this school, and Steve was a longtime chair of the Deerfield Conservation Commission. I've known them as long as I've been in media, which is going on 25 years. Fantastic people. Let's give it up for Steve and Marty for helping out tonight. And then, of course, there's the new sheriff in town, Darius Modesto, right? And I'll tell you, I couldn't figure out what took so long for Darius to get this job, because I remember saying to somebody a while ago, you know, Darius is doing a great job as a Frontier principal. Why don't they just make him superintendent? What are they waiting for? And he got his opportunity. So Darius Modesto is the current acting superintendent of this school district. He and Kristen are major sponsors. Mary and David Sherrell are major sponsors. Also, Bill and Ann Hamer and family also helping out sponsoring. South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club. Now, who is not, unless you're underage, of course. We've all been to the Polish Club at one time or another, not just to hang out at the bar, but they have all kinds of great charity events. They've been a past supporter of ours, sponsorship of Frontier Regional School Sports. That's a fantastic organization, very much cares about the community. Also, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. And I'll tell you, my family puts a golf tournament on every year. I know what it takes to put one of these things on. If you can support that effort, please do so. They're playing on July 20th. And the money raised goes for scholarships for Frontier and Granby students. So if you're a golfer, or even if you're not a golfer, you can sponsor a tee. You can do whatever you want. You can help out. And Sacre Construction Company, South Main Street, Sunderland. Online at sacreconstruction.com. Call 665-9995. As I mentioned, this marching band is one of the best in this valley. Take it away, guys.
Good evening, Frontier Music Telethon viewers. Introducing the Frontier Marching Band. Our seniors this year include Kaylin Evans, Aaron Halbach, Eleanor Klitsky, Phelan Koski, Emily Laus, Caroline Moreau, and Sebastian Richards. The band is, of course, under the direction of Mr. Max Sherrill. Here's the red-hot sound of the Frontier Marching Band. It's the Frontier Fight Song! And now, the band keeps the energy going with the Hey Song. With the Music Telethon happening in the fall this year, we decided it was a good time to showcase what the marching band has been up to over the course of the football season. With only a couple of home games this year, the band worked hard to mix it up for the fans by playing two separate shows. At our first performance, we did a hard rock show featuring some classic hits from the 70s and 80s. The second show featured some of the Jackson 5's greatest hits. Now, we'll take you back to that first game of the season, which was a mild September evening, no snowflakes in sight yet. With our first tune from that show, this 1972 Deep Purple classic contains one of the most iconic guitar riffs of all times. For many beginning guitar players, this is the first tune to learn. Here's the band's take on Smoke on the Water. Thank you. Next up, the band steps ahead to the year 1980 and the wild antics of that hard rocker Ozzy Osbourne. Like our previous tune, this is a great song that many guitarists cut their teeth on, including our own Aidan Gray. I mean, seriously, ask him afterwards. Maybe he'll play it for you. Maybe a small fee might be involved. I don't know. Off the album Blizzard of Oz, here it is. It's Crazy Train. We have one more tune for our hard rock show. This bluesy burner features our drum line with some up-tempo, exciting percussion, writing courtesy of arranger Roland Barrett. Hang on to your seats as the band closes out their hard rock show in style, with Led Zeppelin's 1971 hit, Rock and Roll. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Now I'm going to turn it back over to my good friend Chris to thank our sponsors. We'll be back shortly with our second show of the season.
Thank you, David. Dave Peck, ladies and gentlemen. Second set upcoming. I want to just take a quick second to remind you to call 665-2118. I think we have about $3,700 on the board up there right now, and we can certainly add to that if you could see your way clear to making a donation. Thanks again to our sponsors, the Polish American Citizens Club at South Deerfield, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, Zachary Construction of Sunderland, Steve and Marty Barrett, Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Sherrell, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. Also, I want to thank our sponsors for this hour, Jerry's Music Shop in South Hadley, online at jerrysmusicshop.com, The Button Box, a music store in Sunderland specializing in concertinas and accordions. They encourage people of all ages to take part in actively making music. It's never too early and never too late. And this half hour brought to you by Patchwork Farm Writing Retreat in West Hampton. Call 413-320-1824 online at writingretreats.org. Take it away, Max, for the second set, The Marching Band.
I'll take it. Thank you. We continue our marching band showcase with a trip back to our homecoming game on October 12th. The band's second show of the season featured some of the greatest grooves in all of recorded human history, courtesy of the Jackson 5. The first tune of our Jackson 5 show was recorded in 1969, was first recorded with an 11-year-old Michael on lead. Here's I Want You Back. I think we can all agree that since their first song of the evening, the band has been rocking and driving a solid groove. Am I right? That's right. For the next tune, the band slows things down a little and tells you how they really feel, featuring a heartfelt solo from our own lovely young man, Phelan Kosky. Here's the band playing the timeless Jackson 5 ballad, I'll Be There.
We have one final tune in our Jackson 5 medley. The band gets a chance to boogie on down just a little bit and give our drumline the spotlight they deserve, but not too much. We can't let it go to their heads. Here's ABC. We close out our portion of the music telethon with one final tune. If you are ever walking through or near the band room, after a football game, you'll probably hear some low brass player or percussionist playing this tune. Here's one of the band's favorites. It's the Commodore's classic, Brick House. Thank you very much to everyone here in the audience and everyone watching at home. We hope you enjoyed the Frontier Marching Band this evening. And then we're going to send it back to Chris. That was the end. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, we're not done yet. Don't go anywhere.
Well, that's what it said on the the script. He said, don't go for
the script. Oh, no, 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 no.
Hey, Mr. Murphy, you just got me in trouble.
No, we're not done yet. We got a little more stuff to do here. Right now, we've raised just under $4,000 so far on the leaderboard, and that's good, right? Yeah. We got $500 from the Jones-Thompson family of Sunderland. That's a big help. Thank you to them. Now, coming up, too much paper in my hand here. Coming up is the Quark String Quartet, and this features Mary Jo Sherrill and Naomi Leslie on violin, Jessica Corwin on viola, and Sally Greenbaum on cello. They recently performed a children's concert at Sunderland Library. By the way, great programs over there. If you have a chance to stop by the library, there's always something going on over there. They're going to perform a movement from Ravel's String Quartet in F major, followed by some popular selections. While they're setting up, I want to mention that this hour is being brought to you by Jerry's Music Shop in South Hadley. Jerry'sMusicShop.com is the website. Also, The Button Box, a music store in Sunderland specializing in concertinas and accordions. They encourage people of all ages to take part in actively making music. It's never too early and never too late. This half hour brought to you by the Patchwork Farm Writing Retreat in West Hampton, 413-320-1824, or online at writingretreats.org. The quarter hour brought to you by Joseph and Barbara Sabel. Son Neil is a 2016 graduate of Frontier, played Sable, is that what it is, Sable? Joseph and Barbara Sable. Their son Neil is a 2016 graduate of Frontier, played timpani and bass in the band. Also, the New England Landscaping Incorporated, located on Hadley Road in Sunderland. Give them a call, 413-665-3493, or email at anygreenscape@comcast.net. I also want to thank, as always, our keynote sponsors, the Polish American Citizen Club, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, Sacri Construction of Sunderland, Stephen Marty Barrett, Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Sherrill, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. And as Ben sets things up, I'll mention that all the proceeds raised tonight will go to benefit this fantastic music program. As we have seen tonight, so many different layers, bands that have come out of this music program, great musical theater program. I mean, there's just tons of talent here, and you're going to hear from some of it right now. Take it away.
Hopefully you recognize that was the theme song from The Muppet Show. And what we're going to play next is by a French composer named Maurice Ravel, who really loved jazz. He loved jazz harmonies and jazz rhythms, and he also liked experimenting with different sounds that string instruments could make. So you'll hear, in addition to the usual bowing that you would hear from us, you also hear plucking, pizzicato. You'll hear a lot of, can you demonstrate? It's like a really fast scrubby bow. Which is tremolo, and you'll also hear us use these little devices that called mutes that make us sound like we have pillows stuffed over our instruments. This is a really playful section of the Maurice Ravel string quartet. We think it sounds kind of like a fantasy fairy-like story where there are wood elves playing in a forest and maybe playing hide-and-go-seek, chasing each other. And then at one point in the middle, one of the elves hides so well that nobody can find her, and she falls asleep. And so you can hear the music slow down, you can hear her breathing slow down, all the dreams she's having, and then somebody has to come and wake her up so they can all start playing and chasing each other again. We hope you enjoy it.
Is a string quartet arrangement of Viva La Vida by Coldplay.
Very well done by the Cork String Quartet. Nicely done. Excellent. I'm always amazed by the intricacy of some of those string instruments. It's just a tremendous, tremendous talent, and we're lucky to have them here. Coming up next is Twister Teacher, which is a Frontier Teachers band. That'll be coming up as soon as they get set up. And then we're going to have the finale after the Twisted Teacher set. There's going to be a finale with the Rockin' Redhawks and Twisted Teacher to take us out and end this telethon. We are, where are we? About 4,200 and change right now raised so far in this telethon. There's still time for you. Ben, excellent, thank you. If you're watching, there is still time for you to call and make a donation at 665-2118. You can donate online via PayPal. There's all kinds of information on the side of the screen to tell you exactly how to do that and the information on where to catch us. This hour is being brought to you by the Button Box in Sunderland. specializing in concertinas and accordions, encouraging people of all ages to actively participate in making music. Thank you. It is never too early or too late. Also, Joseph and Barbara Sable, did I get that right? Son Neil, 2016 graduate of Frontier, played timpani and bass in the band. They have sponsored a quarter hour and also New England Landscaping Incorporated at Hadley Road in Sunderland. 665-3493 or email them at anygreenscape@comcast.net. A little bit about Twisted Teacher. Their members include Gary Dean, lead guitarist, Eli Jarvis, guitarist, C.W. Leach, guitarist, David Peck on vocals, also Lynette Howard on vocals, Mac Sherrill plays the keyboard, George Landis, is on the bass, and Matthew Venditti is on drums. They are still setting up. Oh, give them a hand, absolutely. And while they are setting up, we're going to say a thank you to the Jones-Thompson family of Sunderland. $500 donation tonight to the Frontier Music Association Music Program. We also want to thank, of course, our keynote sponsors. They are the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament. That is happening on July 20th, and it benefits Frontier and Granby Student Scholarships. Sacre Construction Company of Sunderland, 665-9995. Visit them online at sacreconstruction.com. Steve and Marty Barrett, longtime supporters of music and the arts, Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Sherrell, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. And it's been a lot of fun to be able to emcee this thing. This is my first time doing this. It's been a blast. I'm really excited about this next group. A lot of talent on that stage, and of course, the final set will be done with this group and the Rockin' Redhawks. Are we almost ready, ladies and gentlemen? All right. Without further ado, Twisted Teacher. Can you hear me now? Woo! Oh, yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Twisted Teacher. A little bit of history for the band. Mr. Sherrill sent out an invitation to the greatest musicians in the land and said, come and play at our telethon. And what you see before you are the people who responded. Thank you. So right now, out in the lobby, they are taking bets as to whether this is going to soar to the top of the mountain or just kind of amble along the byway. We'll see what happens. Speaking of ambling, our first song is a little ditty called 500 Miles by a band called The Proclaimers. When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I have up, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm working, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you.
When the money comes in for the work I do, well, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home,
when I come home,
well, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I grow old, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing old with you. Would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm lonely, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. When I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes back home with you. I'm gonna be the man who's coming home with you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
Everybody! Da 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 da. And I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walked.
I like that little hesitation at the beginning. Should we? I don't know. This is so unexpected. So I just want to say that song, when we got together, we were like, well, what song should we do? What song should we put together for the show? And it was actually Charlie Leach's idea to do 500 Miles, and unfortunately Charlie couldn't be here with us tonight. So we want to dedicate that song to him as he's home this evening. Our next song coming up is Simple Man by Lynyrd Skynyrd. Whenever you're ready. Take your time,
will come, and they will pass. You'll find a woman, and you'll find love. And don't forget, son, there is someone up above. You're lost
for the rich, for the rich man's gold.
All that you need is in your soul, and you can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied and be a simple kind of man. Oh, be something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do
because we put this together kind of last minute, well, not really, but we got the lyrics here, so sometimes the lyrics on one side are different than the other, but that's what happens. This next song I'd like to dedicate to all our seniors who are getting ready to go off to college next year. You might recognize the tune. The other thing about this song is Max Sherrill on the keyboards over here. Let's hear it for Mr. Sherrill. Mr. Sherrill, in this next song, has the hardest part of all. Of all of the people up here on the stage during this next song, Mr. Sherrill has the hardest. Would you just show them what you have to do for this next song? One more time. There you go. So yes, this is for our seniors, a little bit of Queen and David Bowie. It's called Under Pressure. Everybody. Under pressure. One more time. Pressure. All right. So I wonder, do we also take donations to stop singing? We could try that out. Anyway, so also up here, I'd like to say we have our drums. Matt Venditti right here. Now, you might have seen this guy in the hallways, interim principal George Linetis, right here. Eli Jarvis, second guitar. Vocals with me, Lynette Howard. One thing I've got to say, when you teach music in schools or when you bring music into the schools, a lot of times you'll just see the joy people bring when they play an instrument, when they sing a song. One of the things that I love about George here is that he has such passion when he plays the bass. You can just see everything he has goes into it. So I'm so happy to be up here with George and the rest of these folks because it's just a great time. So our next song, this is one that Eli actually asked for. And once we get into it, I think you'll know why. This is a little Voodoo Child from Jimi Hendrix. We're good. Well, I stand up next to a mountain and I chop it down with the edge of my hand. Well, I stand up next to a mountain and I chop it down with the edge of my hand. Well, I pick up all the pieces and make an island. Might even raise a little sand. Yeah. Cause I'm a voodoo child. Lord knows I'm a voodoo child, baby. I said I didn't mean to take up all your sweet time. I'll give it back to you one of these days. Oh yeah. If I don't meet you no more in this world, then I'll meet you the next time. Don't be late. No, don't be late. Cause I'm a voodoo child Lord knows I'm a voodoo child, baby. Thank you.
sorry? We're going to Country Roads now? All right.
Thank you, Ben. So, a couple of things to say before we have our big finale here as Twisted Teacher and the Rockin' Redhawks get together for one final song. A few thank yous. First of all, I want to thank the custodians who, I mean, come on. Without their work, this doesn't happen. The FCAT crew, executive producer Kevin Murphy, Alec Echo, the whole gang, anybody with FCAT shirts or without FCAT shirts, you do a great job. Thank you very much.
You have Wunderkind.
Ben and Hallie, thanks for the lights and the sound. Also, parents and students volunteering backstage at the phones and in front of the house. All the performers, the Frontier Administration, Superintendent Mr. Modesto, Principal Mr. Linnaeus, and Assistant Principal Mr. Dredge. Also, our keynote sponsors one more time, the South Deerfield Polish American Citizens Club, the Timothy Patrick Merritt Memorial Golf Tournament, Sacre Construction of Sunderland, Stephen Marty Barrett, Darius and Kristen Modesto, Mary and David Sherrell, and Bill and Ann Hamer and family. According to the screen, we've raised a little over $6,000 tonight. Not bad for 3 hours' work, right? That's an unofficial total. I'm sure that number will go up. You can still donate, 665-2118. You can also make a donation through PayPal. And check the side of the screen for information on that. Are you guys ready? To play us out, and we thank you all for coming, by the way. I'm Chris Collins. It's been a lot of fun being here as your master of ceremonies. We have Twisted Teacher and Rockin' Redhawks with the big finale as they set up for Country Roads, Take Me Home. Take it, guys. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for watching.
Hi, we're back. Hi. Are you guys ready to
Country Roads?
Heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees
and the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. All my memories gather around her. Miner's lady, stranger to the water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. I hear her voice in the morning hours. She calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to
Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road.
Why don't you take me home,
down country road?
Why don't you take me home,
down country road?
Why don't you take me home,
down
country road?
Thank you.